Years old. Yeah, it's really nice conditions. I'm going to step out of the way, and Bob's going to show you real quickly some of those conditions. And we've seen it be very consistent over the past few days. And I've talked to a number of the different guys who have been getting out this morning, and they are just talking about the conditions and how ideal they have been. Brian Slabaugh, he's one of those surfers who comes in on a daily basis and gets a chance out here. Hey, Brian, we've been talking about the surf over the past few days, but this summer, what's it been like?
Oh, so consistent. Beautiful conditions. One of the greatest summers ever. You're going to remember 2015.
I was going to say, you've been out here, and obviously you've experienced the South Shore for a number of different summers. Is this one of the best summers that you've ever been around?
Yeah, because a lot of times in July we'll get a lull, and then we'll pick up a little bit later in the summer and stuff, but it's just been straight on through. It's just been, you know, hardly any let up at all. Really nice conditions, good size, manageable size, you know, and actually... out here, a little carnage now and then, you know?
Is that a good thing? Okay, I want to real quickly, hang on a second, Bob, before we check out the surf. I want to show you Brian. He had on a bandage on his head, and I said, okay, obviously, if you take a look, you can see literally a ding on top of his forehead there. Okay, is this surf-related, as he says hi to Adrian before he heads out? Is that surf-related?
Well, it was caused by a surfboard, but it was dark, and one of the boards was on the rack, and I walked right into it in the carport getting ready in the morning.
So, but when you're telling other people this, you need to talk about the epic wave.
It was just a terrible, such a huge wave, you know, and really bad wipeout. Yeah, I survived it, right?
What would you tell folks? Obviously, you're out here on almost a daily basis, and you know, so many of the folks, you're just talking about Adrian, you're talking about some of the other guys who've gone in. Joel Nishimoto just came back in.
Right.
A lot of these guys, you're familiar with this. Folks who are visiting the islands, folks who maybe have not been out in this, it's maybe not advisable for them to get in, correct?
Oh, absolutely not at this spot. It's even, you probably have to have a lot of experience to even want to try and go out here. There's a pretty good rip current. You can see it going up the channel here, and that helps us get out there, but it'll take you straight out to sea if you're not careful. So, and then lately in the mornings, it's been a pretty low tide, so the waves aren't holding up like they should, so real shallow. There's like a foot of water right out here, so you can easily get stuck. There's lots of sea urchins to step on, so please, unless you've got a lot of experience, don't even come out here. Waikiki's friendly. It's got a sandy bottom, you know.
Yeah.
Lots of fun in the waves.
So. Brian Slabaugh, he's one of the guys out here at Kualos this morning. Are you off to work now?
Absolutely, yeah. I better get to work.
Getting in the early. Go ahead, Brian. I'll let you go right on. Brian, along with Joel, a few of the other guys, literally, as soon as they get out of the water, put the slippers on, and they run to the showers. That's because they are literally headed off to work. We'll hear from some of those surfers a little later on in 7 o'clock hour. But as they said, one of the most consistent summers they've seen in a long time. As we said, and Kelly's been warning you all morning long in our weather forecast, as far as the high surf advisory, it's in effect until 6 o'clock tonight. And we've seen over the past few days, Oahu lifeguards having to do a number of preventative measures as well as rescues. We'll continue to follow this developing story from here at Kuala Basin. Right now, let's head back into our weekday studio with Ron and Diane.
Thank you very much. Fun stuff. But don't get that confused. It's been a fun morning out there.
Mm-hmm.
This has been a deadly swell.
Right.
We've lost two
people.
The power
of the ocean.
Yes.